some old extreme shit, but fucking keeping me awake, that's nothing. Keeping me awake, man, and fucking turning the music on, that's not gonna
do it. It's not just you they're keeping awake. They're keeping everyone awake.
That's what I'm saying, though. That shit don't break me.
Okay, good.
That type of shit is nothing. I'm gonna get delirious, though, and I'm gonna start fucking being hilarious in here in a minute.
Oh, God, don't.
Mutia, Tina, and Terry are at the ashtray discussing this week's shopping task.
Because, I mean, the mad thing is, you thought the one that we'd fail on would be the scroll thing, not the worshipping at the shrine.
Because the thing is, when we came out here, they weren't playing the music out here, was they? They weren't playing...
I really can't cope.
Just go on, Ben. Just call it a day.
No.
We'll get a budget to get the necessities.
No.
We'll get enough.
No, not in a million. Not in a million. And they know I won't, you see. I won't give in. I won't cave. Mm. You'll have to wait. I'll be like that.
Well, you've not missed anyone so far. You know what I mean? So.
We fucking hope.
Three:58 a.m. Most of the housemates are asleep. The paps have been staking out the garden for 12 hours and 57 minutes.
Can't stay awake feeling ill and sleep deprived.
If I fall asleep now,
and all the conversation is like guns and violence, it's just like, I'm going to have really disturbing dreams. Oh, Jesus. Do you know what I mean?
I could have
stayed up a bit and played I Spy, but...
Yo, what I did to your brother, what I went through, what this rapper went through. But you know what?
I mean, that's the thing, I know it's just conversation, isn't it? But it's just like, I would never put myself in.
Coolio has come to the diary room.
My name is Jeffrey Franklin Roosevelt Bowdye, and I'm from Compton. Feel me? It's just a character, though. Something I'm working on. I just got bored, you know. I got bored. And I started winding people up on purpose because I got bored. I decided to give them something to bitch and moan and groan about other than the tasks. Me and Lucy ain't getting along too well right now. I'm really getting on her fucking last nerves. And low-key, she's kind of getting on mine, too, because she's a little bit of, I'm starting to see that she's a little bit of a prude. She's ready to do almost anything to get away from me right now. She's so happy that I'm in here talking to you so she can get a break. If they can sit, you know, when I get on their nerves, then they sit down and talk to each other to try to get away from me. And I'm not going to say I'm harmless or anything like that because that's not true. But in this particular situation, I am harmless. I'm not going to hurt anybody and... You know, I'm not gonna let anybody take me enough. You know, I am Coolio. Like I said, I'm one of the coolest people you ever gonna meet on the walking the planet. I'm a winner, man. And you know, I refuse to be a loser. I actually expect to win this whole thing. I actually expect to be the last person left standing. Everything I do have somewhat of a strategy. I'm kind of setting up a few things. I'm testing people right now. I'm seeing what their limits are because I have none. But it's fine. It's okay. Everybody can't be the same. Everybody can't be Coolio, you know what I mean?
This Friday, Lucy and Ulrika face eviction from the Celebrity Big Brother house. Who goes? You. Decide. To evict Lucy, call 09016 16 1604. To evict Ulrika, call 09016 16 16 10. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline. Other networks may vary. Mobiles will cost considerably more. 10p from each call will be denied.